This is the BePhaser of cars in music, and I want to make today a little review about it. They say this is an acoustic module, more or better to say, a diffuser. It is made out of aluminium, and you use it putting it in front of the amplifier. Why you need this device? They say on the website, you make often an experience like this on stage. There are certain positions on the stage where you don't hear yourself that great, and there are other positions where you are extremely loud. This device should prevent this issue. And I want to find out this with a little experiment or test. I looped a riff with this little looper in order to hear always the same signal. No difference in sound, no difference in playing, everything is exactly the same in running into my amplifier. We make an A-B comparison, so once without it, once with a BePhaser, and I want to find out what's going to happen. Common situations are you stand in front of the amp, you stand right next to the amp, and then we also have the audience. We have several positions marked for people like this one in the audience who stands right in front of the amp. So they often say you are pretty loud. Then there are people who stand right next to the amp. This is position 1, 2, 3, 4. To find out, does this going to change with and without the device? And then there are people who stand in a different direction. They actually should not hear yourself that great. For the test, I have this microphone, which I put in a position like I stand. And we're going to find out with this microphone what's going to be changed. This is an SA Electronics SE4. It's a small pencil condenser microphone. This mic is pretty neutral from the sound and very precise. So perfect for this shootout. Now we're going to make the shootout, and afterwards we see each other back in my studio where I make an A-B comparison with all analytic tools. See you later. We'll be right back. So now you have watched the complete video and maybe you make your own opinion. Well, now I want to give you a bit of insight of my point of view. Well, I found two main differences while playing with the BePhaser. The first difference is if you sit right next to your amplifier. Most of the time, I don't hear myself. And while I do the test putting this device in front of the amplifier, I found out that I hear the signal much more direct. You hear more frequencies in the more high spectrum, so like treble and high mids. And it's get a bit louder. While simultaneously, there's a difference in the point of view as the guy who sits in the audience directly in front of the amplifier. Usually this person would say it is too loud, it is too harsh the sound most of the time. In this case, I found out the BePhaser makes the sound for this one person a bit more dark, so like it's getting a bit less treble frequencies. This was kind of interesting, so the information you got from the KSE Music website is true in my point of view, and it does the job very great. So now I would say check out their website, KSE Music, found a bit more out of the product with information, photos, and much more details there. And have a good time. See you. Ciao.